Look at the size of this thing. Test out the bumpers on it.